guys, it's Allie here, and we're back on A&M. And just to let you know, again, if you haven't seen the previous video, Maya and I will not always be together because we don't live in the same, well, place. We don't live together because we're not sisters. But, I'm going to show you how to make a rainbow loom bracelet. And this one is pretty common. It's called the Fishtail bracelet, so I'm pretty sure you guys know how to make it, but like if you're a beginner, I would really appreciate it if you check this out. So I kind of started one right here. See, so I'm just gonna kind of show you how to start it, and then that's just kind of what it's gonna look like while it's on. Because I don't want to, like, bore you guys with all the parts and stuff. You see this? First, what you're going to do is you're gonna need some rubber bands. I'm only gonna use two, and mine are gonna be yellow and light blue. And you're gonna need, for the beginning, what you're going to do is you're gonna take your rubber band, you're gonna twist it into an H, and you're gonna put it onto these two pegs. You only need two pegs for this, so you don't need your whole loom. So, like that, and then you're just going to put your yellow band. Here, I'll get a little closer so you guys can see. You're going to put your yellow band like that. So you can see the X in the middle. And then you just put the blue band right there. Push it down. Next, what you're going to do is you're going to start hooking. So, you go under. So, first you go under, and you grab one side of the eight, at the very bottom, then you pull it over. So, it's like that. And then you grab the other side. So, grabbing the other side is a bit tricky. I'd made like tons. So that's how it should look. And then keep on adding bands and looping it over until it's done. I'm sorry if I'm not very descriptive. So I'll just show you one more time. So now you're going to put your other color on, yellow. I have different shades of yellow. Then you're just going to go under, just like you did with the first one. Pull and then grab it. Loop it over. And then what you're going to do is you're just going to pull it. You're going to have to pull it out so it like doesn't get stuck underneath it. Then push it down. So I've got some examples here. So what it looks like when it's finished. Here, let's just grab you. So this is one that I made with Christmas color bands. I made them with just this kind of rubber band, which is coming in a pack. It's Christmas themed. So Christmas is coming up, so you'll probably be able to get some. This one is made of green and red. It's really big. So it's like bigger than my wrist. And this one, it's kind of like a little ring. So it's kind of a mix. It's kind of like green, orange, a bit of red, orange, green. Yeah, so that's kind of how it's, and I use it as a ring. I didn't want to make this video, I didn't want to make this video too long because I have to clean up my photo space on my iPad, so yeah, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video, And so I guess I'll see you soon. Bye! And thanks for watching.